all this effort just to enjoy the elixir that is Nihonshu from cups like these.
As the bags are stacked higher and higher in the press, sake trickles out naturally into a small holding tank. This is the first tap of the sake, the arabashiri. It tends to have a livelier, bolder flavor profile, closest to the raw moromi and a cloudy, rough texture.
This is the arabashiri, the rough cut. Ooh, that's very good. Quite sweet. I'd drink that. And I just have. Kanpai.